Today I'm feeling philanthropic. The air smells lovely and hopeful. Save for COVID-19 that has impacted operations at seaport, border point, like this one, and so land transport, civil aviation, maritime shipping, and thriving businesses have seen the roughest of times. Away with this coronavirus. I imagine how we have had to do things differently, ensuring the health safety of customs, clearing and forwarding agents, and other agencies involved in the movement and clearance of goods. But for our sake and your sake, we are compliant. Gloves, sanitizers, and teleworking were feasible, and even encouraging electronic services in conducting business with our clients. Be responsible, eh? I am Mr. Responsible, and I care.